Hello guys! Today in this episode, I will share with you new ESP32 project, MP3 player, you can make easily. I show every detail step by step from scratch to product. Before continuous, like and share this video and make you sure hit that subscribe button. Let's begin! If you are first time in this channel, must be check my other projects, link in description. As you know, I have already released last week an MP3 player. It's working with i2s audio amplifier and reading file from SD card by SP32S3. In this time, I use DF mini player handle it. This is make an MP3 player much easier and more quality. DF mini player support MP3 or WAV format sound. First step, let's look components. I am using SP32S3 for a microcontroller. ILI9341 touch display, DF mini player clone, 3-watt speaker, and SD card. Let's bring together. Firstly, place it SP32 dev board. I used only one side. After DF mini player, VCC go to 5V, GND go to GND. DF player RX goes to GPIO18, DF player TX goes to GPIO17. Speaker directly goes to audio out. Watch out, speaker positive and negative. Next step, LCD connection. Display panel and touch panel share same SPI pins, except CS. MISO goes to GPIO 13, MOSI goes to GPIO 11, SKLK goes to GPIO 12, TFTCS goes to GPIO 4, touch panel CS goes to GPIO 46, DC goes to GPIO 15, reset goes to GPIO 9, backlight goes to 3.3V. I talk about more about this panel later. Next, SD card goes to DF mini player slot. It managed SD card. As you can see, all connection on the screen. Next step, Arduino. Go to the link. Download Arduino IDE last release and install. I can't wait to keep it with you. I just want to spend the whole night. I can't wait to keep it with you. I just want to spend the whole night. And next step, we need a ESP32 board for our Arduino. IDE didn't come with that board tools. Other way, we can't compile this code for ESP32 development board. Go to the link. Copy that, after turn to Arduino. Open preference. Paste it in here. Search in boards. ESP32. Find that. And click to install. We are use that boards. It's take a while. We'll be patient. Let's continuous with code. Source file released on my GitHub. Go to the link and download. We need to install a few libraries. Go to library section on the left. Write in blank TFT_ESPI. Find this and click to install. And again write DF mini player. Find this and click that. Also, links are description. Next step is configuration TFT-SPI library for a ILI9341 display and touch function. Go to the library's installed location. Find in TFT-SPI folder. Firstly open user setup file and make you sure that this line uncommented. Save and exit. Next, open user setup file. We change a few things in here. Uncomment TFT driver. Select your color order. Try both of them. Set your display resolution. Scrolling. Setting pin configuration like this, or you can use any free GPIO. Just make you sure that working. About you, I'm done with you, I'm done with you, I'm done with you. Scrolling. Don't touch fonts. Last five setting like this. Save and exit. If you want to know more about this library, go check out this tutorial, link in description. I use touch control in this project. Before, I need to be calibrated. For doing this, I open Touch Calibrate Example in Arduino Examples. Go to Files, Examples, TFT ESP, Generic, and Touch Calibrate. Scroll page and change only one thing in this script. Set rotation at 3. I use in main code in this way. So I calibrate in this form. Set tool configuration. And click to upload. Everything working correctly, you seen on display calibrate icons. Click for all corners. After, seen serial monitor, calibration values. Copy that. After, paste it in here. Don't change anything in this code. I write two different script. First is simple version. I am make sure that DF Mini Player is working correctly. Like speaker, SD files, and communication between ESP32 and player. If your player shutting down like this, change your speaker direction of connection. By the way, all MP3 files must been root folder in a SD cards. Everything's okay. We are going with next script. This is real code, also released on GitHub. Checking tool configuration, like this. Don't change anything in script and click that upload button. Let's review project. I have control skip on previous or next song, volume control, and play or pause on sound. I can't see song name anymore. When songs is playing, vinyl is turn. And that's all. Write in comment, what do you want to see in next video? Don't forget to subscribe my channel, and see you in next episode.